Hello? Oh, hi, Marsha. No, not yet. I know, roommate selection is next week. I'm doing everything I can, but Joe? Listen, Marsha, when I say I'm doing everything I can, I mean I'm doing everything I can. I'll call you when I know for sure, okay? Okay, fine. All right, bye.
Twenty minutes yet. Don't want to seem too eager.
Excuse me.
Thanks.
I'll call you when I know for sure, okay? Okay, fine. All right, bye.
I have a class.
That's when I knew the bitch was cheating on me. She did it once before and now she'd done it again. But this time it would be different. This time I'd catch the bastard. But I knew if I was going to learn anything, I'd have to lean on her. Hard.
You know, that really doesn't thrill me as much as you seem to think it does.
Good thing I didn't come here looking for thrills then.
Oh, then what did you come here looking for?
You know, the usual. Rest, relaxation, peace of mind.
Really? I didn't realize your mind was at war.
Not a war, per se. If it were a war, you would admit you were involved.
I would admit?
You would admit.
Why so tense, honey?
Maybe I don't have as many opportunities to relieve tension as some people.
Aww. I have a class.
Excuse me.
Found you, you fuck. Hello?
Talk.
What?
You said we had to talk, so talk.
I'd rather do it face to face.
That can be arranged.
When?
Tomorrow night. 8 o'clock.
Where?
The Nathan Hale Inn.
He's dead!
Who?
Brad Houston!
Joe, what the hell are you talking about?
Listen, you little two-timing harpy. I know you've been cheating on me and I know who with. I couldn't be sure until now, but you've given me all the evidence I need. Only this time it's gonna be different. This time I'm gonna kill the bastard.
All this out of love for me? Joe, you'll make me blush.
There may have been a time when I loved you, but believe me when I tell you that time is past.
But you said you were going to kill him. Are you saying that wasn't jealous?
The Joker took what wasn't his, and now I'm going to teach him a lesson. But if you honestly think that means I give a damn about a dame like you, you must be more deluded than I thought.
I love it when you talk dirty.
You're not even worth it.
Asshole!
Showtime. Hello? No, Mom, this is not a good time. Well, we'll talk about it later then, okay? Yes, I'll call you tonight. I love you too. Bye.
So, what's on your mind, Joe?
Lola's mine, Brad. Not that I want her anymore, but she was mine when you started horning in, and that doesn't sit well with me.
Now we both know that's not true. Lola can be with whoever she wants to be with. And if you were honest with yourself, you'd realize I never stole anything from you. She gave herself to me. And let's face it, Joe. She'll never be satisfied with you the way she is with me.
Hey, Marcia. Yes, I sorted everything out. We are all set to move in together next semester. Joe? He didn't exactly say anything. Actually, I think it's time we go our separate ways. Yeah. I'll call you tomorrow morning, okay?